Doctor's words, and you could understand, and still you feel that it's not real, that it's some twisted dream. And nothing helps to make much sense of it. Oh, no, no. Ponderous decisions now you'll have to make, but there are no choices. And most of all, you must decide what can and can't be saved. If not her mind, if not her life, at least her dignity. So by the grace of God, it falls to you.